Dear students, good morning to all. Today we will discuss about the topic solving by graphical method and solving by substitution method. So first, now we see the second sum in exercise 3.10, solve graphically x plus y is equal to 7, x minus y is equal to 3. There are given two equation, x plus y is equal to 7, x minus y is equal to 3. First, we draw the graph 1. We can find the x and y values and thus two of the points on the line. When x is equal to 0, then we get y is equal to 7. So, 0, 7 is a point. So, we mention a point 0, 7. When y is equal to 0, then we get x is equal to 7. So, 7, 0 is a B point. Okay? So, we use the two points. We draw the one line. So, in second equation, we can follow the same procedures. When x is equal to 0, then we get minus y is equal to 3. Therefore, y is equal to minus 3. So, the P point is 0, -3. When y is equal to 0, then we get x is equal to 3. The point 3, 0 is a Q point. Okay. Now we use the graph sheet. Okay. We draw the perpendicular lines. X, X dash. Y, Y dash. The two perpendicular lines intersect at origin 0, 0. And we point the numbers. OX along positive numbers. OX dash along negative numbers. OY along positive numbers. And OY dash along negative numbers. The next important one, we write the scale. Here we use in X axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. And y-axis 1 centimeter is equal to 1 unit. Now we draw the lines using 1 and 2 equation. Okay. The equation 1 and 2. Using the equation 1 and 2. Listen. The first one. AB. A 0, 7 and B 7, 0. A 0, 7. 0, 0, 7. So in y-axis 7. So, here we point the A point, 0, 7. Then, 7, 0. In x axis 7, y axis 0. So, here we point the B point, 7, 0. Now, we join the AB. So, this is the first line using first equation. Okay. Then, second equation points PQ. Now we draw the another line using PQ points. P 0, 3 and Q 3, 0. Okay, 3, 0. P point 0, -3. So here 0, -3. So 0, -3 in Y dash axis. So here -3. So here we point the P point 0, -3. In Q point 3, 0. So in x axis 3, y axis 0. So here we point the Q point 3, 0. Now we use the scale and pencil, then join the PQ. Here we get the one line. So the two lines intersect that point. Which point? You draw the dot line. So listen, so 2, 5. So 5, 2 is the intersect point. The point of intersection 5, 5, 2 of lines 1 and 2. Therefore, the value of x is equal to 5 and y is equal to 2. Okay.